Hey, I've only got a couple minutes to tell you what happened. Hey, lucky to be alive. My mom and dad, they were raising me up and they said they didn't want me no more. So one sunny day, this Suburban pulls in the driveway. Married couple get out and they come over and they want to adopt my ass. Shit. They want to adopt my ass. They threw me in the truck, drove me 400 miles home. I got in the door and they said, "You ain't peeing in here, buddy." The big one looked down at me and he said, "Hey, buddy, get your ass outside and pee. Hey, buddy, pee on the paper. Hey, buddy, don't do this." Son of a bitch, my new dad don't even know my name. My name is Joe. He don't even know my goddamn name. He called me Buddy. Now she called me Buddy, too. Damn. Ain't that some shit? Well, I gotta go now. They're gonna have something ready for me to eat pretty soon. I gotta go take a shit on the paper, make everybody happy, and they can all call me a good boy. Say, "You're a good puppy. You're a good puppy." Oh, man, what's that stink? Oh, hell, that's that perfume. She got that perfume all over me again. God damn. All right, I gotta go. I gotta make everybody happy. I gotta go shit on the paper.